And when it's coming down the stretch there on the last play, can you kind of take us through your view of that and where you were?
I was on the bench.
Okay. So when you're watching it unfold, kind of what's that? Are you helpless kind of thing?
I didn't watch the play. I watched the inbounder. Took a long time until he inbounded the ball. My impression. Must have been a very good play because he caught it and put it in. I mean, then all the people running for it, that's what I saw.
With so many things that just went against you guys in that last minute, I mean, do you look back on it and just say, like, everything had to kind of go wrong for that to steal?
Yeah, those games.